Captain Allan Napato, Barangay Chairman Culasi. We badly need food because we have no source of income due to the typhoon Yolanda. It destroyed our houses, boats, and other means of transportation. We also need medicine. The children suffering from the diarrhea because of the water contamination, as well as antibiotics and paracetamols. We appeal also for the chinso and fuel in order to cut the destroyed coconut to make a coconut bear to rebuild our horses because there are some lost houses, their houses also. And lastly, we need rope and temporary tent to protect us from rain and heat of the sun. So the people who want to help, we need your help, and thank you in advance for your help.